Belarus aims to seize the Chernobyl nuclear power plant to eventually hand it over to Russian control. This thesis has been promoted for a long time through Ukrainian media-like structures. The goal is simple: to keep Western partners on edge. The experience of the accident and its consequences have been repeatedly described, filmed, and even reflected in video games. The tragedy at the plant is deeply rooted in the public consciousness and involuntarily evokes correspondence.